for coming out. We're the Classic Jewels. Thanks for coming out and showing your support to the Hubbard family and to Maggie and Ryan and to each other. So we're going to go ahead and get this started. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're the Classic Jewels. Please enjoy these next steps.
Thank you. service is a city service. We are here to help all walks of life better understand the benefits and the goings-on of city facilities, structures of business, and public places. We are here to inform you.
Thank you. Thank you.
informed. Thank you for your attention to the Department of Descriptive Service.
Thank you so much for having us here tonight. It's a pure honor. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Well, Luke, my friend, what about That's the wrong taper. And it's cannonball. Now take me on down the line. Take me on down the line. Yeah, I got your business for me. You know she's the only one. I can't remember the words.
Ryan, Jizzy, JamStain right here. The third member of the trifecta. Give it up for Aidan and Ainsley. Amazing, awesome musicians who just touched all of our lives for sure. So, thank you guys so much for coming out and enjoying this wonderful night of music, and for all the musicians that came and gave their talent. And to Aidan and Ainsley for giving so much of their talent throughout the years to so many wonderful people. It's for you guys.
Thank you. for starting JamStain, and I've always been, or the band, always been huge fans.
Thank you.
appreciate so much the man coming up here and dancing and singing, because that's the JamStain vibe. Yeah! All systems go. If you have a passion, we want to ignite it. Mr. Ben Minton to the stage right here. This is the moment I've been fucking waiting for the entire night.
Well, it really doesn't matter what happens, because we have the most spectacular musicians on the stage right now. It really doesn't matter how this happens.